So you're one of those guys.
Am I?
Yeah. You're fighting fate. And it's so sad, man. Because it's so obvious, man, you've already lost.